resource guide. We just see that all kinds of animals were killed on Earth even had a meteorite impact. So that's not the case. So the question is, why only the dinosaurs died?
Little Blackie's behind her. So far, she's such a good mommy. This is her first litter ever.
We have a number of reports of lake monsters around the world. The most famous, of course, Loch Ness in Scotland, are these dinosaurs that actually survived the devastation for 65 million years ago and found an ecological niche to survive it. For skeptics who believe that the dinosaurs died out 65 million years ago, I point to the case of the coelacanth. This is a so-called fossil fish that was discovered off the coast of Madagascar back in 1938. Now, it was believed extinct for millions of years. It actually predated the dinosaurs. This is a large fish, about 5 to 6 feet in length and 100 pounds. Is it possible that the so-called evolutionary offspring of dinosaurs are a result of extraterrestrial intervention, as many ancient astronaut theorists believe? And if so, how and why? Some believe the answers can be found in the very bones of the dinosaurs themselves. In 1993, paleontologist Mary Schweitzer publishes a groundbreaking study concerning the fractured leg bone of a Tyrannosaurus rex, one presumed to be almost 70 million years old. Here, Schweitzer discovered the remains of blood vessels
and what seemed
to be whole cells. Her discovery contradicted what most mainstream scientists had long believed about the perishable nature of the soft body tissue of dinosaurs.
Well, we got a mouthy one. Yeah.
Say in animals that lived hundreds of millions of years ago is certainly exciting because it opens up.
That one takes after you, Lulu.
A world in which we can look at the genetic structure of this ancient organism in a way that we haven't been able to thus far. Now, the current thinking has been that everything of a soft nature like that would have been ossified and would not exist today. Her research apparently shows that there could be DNA samples inside dinosaur fossils that could be extracted, and it could be used to actually recreate one or more dinosaurs to actually give us a real Jurassic Park. If scientists are getting closer to extracting viable DNA from dinosaur fossils, is it possible, as ancient astronaut theorists suggest, that extraterrestrials may have pioneered this technique thousands or perhaps millions of years ago? And might they have manipulated that genetic material to make dinosaurs into numerous smaller and arguably more manageable species? I think it is possible that the coelacanth survived due to a direct guarantee by extraterrestrials. That they might have saved the coelacanth's DNA and reintroduced the coelacanth into the world's oceans millions of years after it was extinct. And the same counts for crocodiles and turtles and all of those animals that we know of today that have survived. Of the dinosaurs. It's very difficult to say what would happen if the large dinosaurs of the Mesozoic era didn't become extinct. But there's no doubt that the world as we know it today, in my opinion, it must have been forged by the disappearance of the dinosaurs. Maybe it was made on purpose by extraterrestrials. Simply because if the dinosaurs would have survived,
something like themselves, so human-like being, so the dinosaurs were not helpful in this game. Might the extinction of dinosaurs have actually been a planned extermination by extraterrestrials? And could some dinosaurs have actually survived the event and even coexisted with man and still exist in another form? Perhaps the answers lie buried in every region of our globe. Because the more we learn about dinosaurs, the closer we may come to discovering the truth about the extraterrestrial nature of the strangest creatures that ever lived on planet Earth. Ourselves.
You okay, baby girl? Lulu, you okay, mama? Yeah, good girl. Yeah. Oh, yeah, no. Oh, I love you, too. You're such a good mommy. Yeah, you're a good mama. You ready to pop another one out, mama? Yeah. You're such a good baby. Yeah. If I had a hook, I'd hang the light. Come on, get this big shadow. You're such a good mommy. Another one! Ew, no. Maybe not. Oh, that's nasty. Sorry, Lulu. I thought it was another kitten for a minute. Ew. Grody. This is the first live birth I've actually seen, so, besides my own. Go, Lulu, you are super mom. Can't say that I would ever do that. Girl, Lulu, such a good baby. Good girl. He's lost in the sea of blankies, Lulu. Help him. Or her. Too little to tell yet. Good girl. Yes, her aunt heard a good baby. Girl. Good girl. I'm so proud of you, Lulu. It's a yam. Her mommy's good girl. Yeah. You're such a baby. Yeah, such a good girl. Seriously, we're losing battery power. Really? Oh, that sucks. Okay, shut them down.